We know that we are all unique, and so are our diseases, including cancer. The one-size-fits-all treatment strategies are clearly inadequate in cancer treatments. Therefore, we need to develop completely new approaches to treat each individual's cancer. Matching the right drug with each patient will transform our ability to cure cancer. Acute myelogenous leukemia, or AML, has poor outcomes. Only 25% of patients are alive after 5 years. So it was devastating to me when I found out that my cousin, who has a young child, was diagnosed with AML last year. While she was fortunate to obtain a bone marrow transplant and is currently cancer-free, if her cancer returns, there are no good treatment options. To address this lack of therapeutic options, we have developed a completely new approach to directly test each patient's tumor cells for their sensitivity to FDA-approved drugs and drugs in clinical trials. Using this strategy, we have already identified drugs that are FDA-approved for use in other cancers that are active against AML cells from each patient. Given the fact there are few treatment options for this terrible disease, we now have a new method to match patients with drugs that can be used to treat them. We are moving this new approach into clinical trials and hopefully changing the face of cancer treatments in AML and beyond. This is a new revolution in individualizing patient care. I'm Dr. Sara Cherry, and this is Precision Medicine at Penn.